This is Gus, the ferry operator. Gus used to own and operate a commercial fishing rig prior to the ex-con Valdez oil spill. He blames a metal plate that was put in his head following a war injury for occasional lapses of consciousness and his poor Ethel Merman impersonations. Over the years, Gus's disposition has remained as salty and unyielding as the seas he once sailed. The smokestacks of West Frumpton's many industries typically spew out such a cloud of pitch pollutants that your breath is literally taken away. For years, Frumpton Observatory was renowned for its educational planetarium shows and astronomy exhibits. Now it's used for cheap, mindless rock laser shows that cater to teenage airheads. Last Thursday, the rock band Twisted Mister gave an impromptu concert from the rooftop of the Toot Suite administrative offices. Contestants in the 12th annual Toot Suite Frog Jumping Contest must register their frogs here the day of the contest. Officials will review all entry forms and weigh in the frogs to verify eligibility. The lanes have been marked in preparation for the 12th annual Toot Suite Frog Jumping Contest. The Wataweenie stand is presently not open for business. Formerly the Penn and Teller building, this impressive edifice contains the plush administrative offices of Toot Suite, makers of the world's most popular artificial sweetener. Leona Humford had the building redecorated to her exacting specifications. Entry blank. An entry blank with a lot of blank entries. Ninja Star. That's called a shuriken in ninja lingo. Various chunky waste products dumped into the dumping river refract the sunlight, creating a magnificent array of toxic color. Within Humford Sludge Works, sludge is separated from waste products, principally water, and then processed to make Toot Suite sweetener. Here at the Humford Sludge Works, raw sludge is processed into the ever-popular no-calorie artificial sweetener, Toot Suite. These are the storage areas for the Humford Sludge Works mobile sludge suckers. The sludge sucker enables Toot Suites to draw from differing sources of sludge and thereby create a rich and varied Toot Suite batches. The dry bin storage vats for Toot Suite products. This is local 409 of the Plumbers Union of America. Of Frumpton's 2,589 plumbers, 2,357 are members of Local 409, which gives the union considerable negotiating leverage. Louis Stuhl serves as Local 409's president. The sidewalk leading up to Local 409 still bears the sludge stains of a violent confrontation between Frumpton's union and non-union plumbers. Well-kept plastic shrubs welcome union members to their local. Local 409 has a strict closed-door policy that does not allow for visitors at any time. As with sideburns, baggy jeans, horn-rimmed glasses, and swirlies, which describes the hairstyle of a person who's dumped into a toilet and flushed. Please, kids, don't try this at home with your baby sister. Scooters are once again popular. This Vespet model will do 40 miles per hour on a downhill slope. These are the original telephone wires used for connecting the telephone booth back in 1934. Rot and hoodlums have exposed the wires, so dialing can sometimes be an interesting adventure. Metro Frumpton Bus 7 stops here every 30 minutes on the half hour. Give or take a couple of hours.
Mail is collected from this mailbox Monday through Tuesday at 2 a.m. and then again at Saturday at 4 a.m.
I wouldn't look down there if I were you. This city sewer system duct serves the Golden Bowl and its infamous high-octane flashburn chili. During the hot summer days, kids uncap the city fire hydrants to cool off and frolic in the powerful spray of water. This is the Golden Bowl Bar,
the local watering hole for Frumpton's 2,352 plumbers. Like its customers, the Golden Bowl Bar could use a good wiping. If you don't mind muck, smell, and trench mouth, however, this could be the place for you.
Sorry, Duff, not now.
Willy!
How many times do I have to tell you to take care of that dog of yours?
Aw, Mom!
Mom! Willy is teasing me, and he won't push me on the twins!
Go play on the freeway, you brat! People do anything besides take pictures.
What did the boy say?
He said the police are after him.
A pity. He seemed like such a nice fellow. Let us not become involved.
Bad move, kid.
Mm-hmm.